Hey guys, so let's put it in daytime. That's better. Okay, so in my last video I told you about my new channel. And I've already put a link in the description, so you guys know about it. What I'm going to be doing today is I'm going to build a barn. Yes, I'm going to be building a barn. Where I'm going to be building it, I don't know. I kind of like to stay in my own area, but it's kind of hard, you know? Oh yeah, and I went mining off camera too. I got iron and all that stuff. That kind of looks like a barn. This looks kind of like a barn door, maybe. I'm gonna need some stairs. No. Okay. I'm gonna have to throw this. Keep that. Now, a barn. What does a barn look like? Poopy. One, two, three, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. This is gonna be interesting, guys. I've never built a barn. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Hopefully I'm not going on any of my friends' building areas, because I don't know. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. I'm sorry if I'm counting, I don't want to make a mistake. At least not on camera. If I'm off camera and make a mistake, I don't really care. But if I'm on camera, which I am right now, I do care. No. Really? So, I'm going to be building this huge barn. Well, it might not look huge, but I think it will be. I need to fill in this. No. Blast it all. Get out of my way, you stupid grass. I'm telling you, this grass is a pain. It really is. Yeah, I'm flying low too. So, that's the basics of it. No. I hate when the grass gets in my way when I'm trying to place it. I hate it. Because it just, it laughs at me. Like, haha, we messed you up. But it can't mess me up if I fix it. Okay. I want to move my horses into here as well. I might connect it to a new horse stable. So that might be another video too. Because I don't know how long it's going to take me to actually build one of these things. This is just a frame here. So this is my first ever barn video on my channel. So please don't hate. I can't help it. Some builds I'm okay on, like houses. I can build houses. That's no problem. New stuff like this, I don't know. Okay. So as you can see, that's the frame of it. I know it looks boxy, guys. But to start out with, it's gonna have to be a box. And I'm using clay, red clay. Red hardened clay. Let's see. I don't know how big I want to make this thing. How tall are barns? I should really ask my phone. That's. This is 3, 4. I don't want to make it over, I don't know, maybe 6 high? Six high maybe? No, I might have to go 8. So this is 7. What? Good grief. Will that be tall enough, guys? What do you think? Do you think that's tall enough? Because I know that I'm going to put something up here. Let's see, find the center. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. 4. And then let's see, how should I do this? Let's see. Oh, blast it all. It's nighttime again. Okay. So, what do you think? Does that look anything like an X? Might not be. Don't know. I don't think it does. Let me see. Ew. Oh, I see what I did. That's only two. Wait, that's three. Then that's three. Then that's two. So. Right. Don't know. I don't like it. It just doesn't look right. Okay. Let's find four again. One, two, three, four. And then one, two, three, four. Oopsie. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so what I could do. That might look more like an X. And then go off of that. No. That don't look right. More like an X. Of course, that's the roof, so. Let me just kind of fill this in a little bit so you can kind of see what I'm doing here. Like I said, I've never built a barn before in Minecraft or in real life. I don't think I have. But I'm building one now. So please don't judge this barn, because, you know, I'm trying my best. I'm trying new builds. I really am. No. Okay, so that's what the face of it's gonna look like. And of course it's gonna have, it's gonna be, I think I did it right. I think. I don't know. Hey, that's a new build, you know? I'm a little bit confused on how to build a barn. I've never actually seen one, so I wouldn't know what they look like. I'm guessing that they would be red, but I could be wrong. I could actually be wrong on the color. Hopefully my controller doesn't stick. I have to be really careful with this one. I think it's just getting old. I don't know how long I've actually had this thing. But I think it works just fine as long as I don't do anything stupid. I think it's because it's used to playing Call of Duty, Black Ops, you know. So it's used to having the trigger held down and stuff. So I might have some Call of Duty up today, maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe not. Might be a Minecraft day. Who knows? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm going to upload till I upload it. So, but I think it'll be okay. Now, it's not going to look square the whole time, guys. I don't build square stuff. I hate the look of just square. It's kind of boring. I would rather it have color to it. Or, not color. Stupid day and night cycle. I hate it. Because I really want you guys to see the build itself. And there will be animals and stuff. I'll probably just capture them in another video. Once I'm done with this. Once I'm done with the barn, of course. Because you can't just, you know, not finish the barn and then say, oh, well, I have nowhere for the animals to go, do I? That would suck. This thing is huge, guys. It's a huge build. Oh, autosave. I'm running out of things to say, guys. I really am. I know I say it a lot, guys, but it's dust. Whew! I'm nowhere near the top. Big build, guys. Big build. But it is getting there. Hopefully you guys enjoy these this build. I mean, it's gonna take me a while, and I'll probably have to do some off camera just because of it being a huge build. There's no way that I could show you every little thing. Plus, you know, gives you a chance to see other videos for a little bit and for me to work on this. So, yeah. But I promise it won't be just a blocky thing the whole time. Even though it is Minecraft and junk, but it won't be a blocky build. If you've seen my other houses and stuff, it's not a blocky build. It might start off as a block build, but it turns into that. It turns into an amazing house. So, probably right here is where I would start the, stairs, I believe. Oh, I got the wrong thing. Sandstone. We'll go with this kind of wood, because it kind of looks the same. Kind of. But, you know, I promise, it'll look good. I'll add some little details to it. So far it's looking like this, which I like it. Of course, I'm the one building it, but I hope you guys like it. It won't look flat, trust me. No, there we go. Sometimes the stairs want to fight you. They do. They want to fight you. And, of course, I'll take the edges and make it come out like that. So it won't be a flat build. I don't like flat builds anyway. They're boring. Some people don't really put detail into their stuff, which sucks, because detail is everything on building. Like, if you're building something, you want to have detail in it. Unless you're making a flat, boxy looking whatever it is. That's not how I do my builds. So you'll be seeing updates of things. in this game, and yeah, I'm sure you'll enjoy it. I enjoy every build that I do. It might take me a long time to do, but I do enjoy it. Building is so much fun, guys. One of my friends is on. I don't care. Well, I do care, but I'm just kind of... I'm not trying to be a butt. Not really. But see, it'll look good. Just, yeah, look at that. It's coming together. It's coming together. You may not see how I'm seeing it, but... it is coming together. And, you know, I'm kind of hoping that you guys will actually like these kind of... That was the wrong place anyway. There we go. But these builds are really, really special to me. Especially since I start the builds. And where I take it from there. I could be building just about anything cool. I just never know what I'm going to build, when I'm going to build it, until I tell you when I'm going to actually build it. So, yeah. Oh. I forgot something, didn't I? I forgot one little thing. Silly me. Sorry. Stop going in the night. I don't like it when it goes in the night. A little touch of black. Boom. I think that looks cool. Of course, I think just about anything. Oh no, it's not centered. No. Okay, well, it'll just look derpy then. I don't care. You know what? It'll just be like that, okay? Oh, what am I doing? Good grief. That doesn't go that way. It goes this way. Yeah. Yeah. Good grief, guys. It's not even, which is gonna drive me nuts. Because anytime anything's not even, it'll drive me nuts. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, guys. And if you like this video, please leave me a like. And please leave a comment on the video. I do enjoy reading comments. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.